Prince William could not comprehend why Prince Harry refused to reveal Archie Scott Perrin's new book. The new biography, Battle Brothers, reportedly lays bare the true conflict between Prince William and Prince Harry, including disagreements over Archie's christening. Did Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's decision to step down as senior members of the royal family mark the end of Harry's relationship with older brother Prince William? That seems to be what royal biographer Robert Lacey is suggesting in his new book, Battle of Brothers, William and Harry. The biographer covers the tumultuous time leading up to Harry and Meghan's departure from England, including those behind-the-scenes conversations that allegedly left a bitter taste in Queen Elizabeth, Prince Charles, and William's mouths. While much of this has been discussed in Ahmed Scobie and Carolyn Dearen's book, Finding Freedom, Lacey reveals that William's displeasure with his brother runs much deeper than originally thought. In a portion of the book previewed by the Daily Mail, Lacey claims that his sources describes William as thinking not too highly of his baby brother, especially concerning the arrival of nephew Archie Harrison. Lacey confirms that it took William and Kate Middleton over the week to meet the newborn at his home of Frogmore Cottage and says that the decision not to bring along Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis was a sign of their displeasure. Additionally, Lacey writes that the brothers' relationship further soured when William learned that Meghan and Harry weren't revealing the names of Archie's godparents. As Lacey put it, friends of William suggested that the future king, only 5 places clear of Archie in the order of successions, could not comprehend how such a basic matter of constitutional principle has been misunderstood. According to Lacey, this came as a shock to the royals and other aristocrats because of these individuals, or sponsors as he called them, are meant to have great influence over the child and could prove to be crucial if the line of succession ever dwindled down to just Harry and Archie. Let it be known, however, that Archie and Harry are 7th and 6th in line to the throne, respectively. E! News reached out to Harry's rep for comment but has not heard back. NBC News, which is part of NBC Universal Family along with E! News, has not verified the author's claims. Since Meghan and Harry's official departure from the royal family in March, they have largely been separated from their relatives across the pond because of the coronavirus pandemic. But it's been reported that the brothers have kept in touch and communicated as they've celebrated birthdays and other milestones in recent months. Battle of Brothers will be released in October the 20th.